song you just heard, I played in another one of my videos. I think it was the one where I was going to Hammond, and I had some people ask what it is. And I like to show my XM so you can see what it is, because it shows the name of the song and who played it. But anyway, I'm on my way to see my aunt. She's not doing too well. She's pretty old, and I kind of grew up with her. She was kind of one of them aunts that bought me about whatever I wanted, you know, spoiled me and all that. But got to go pay her a visit, see how she's doing. It's just a thing to do, you know. Got to take care of people who took care of you when you were growing up. Bought her some dates. They look like giant raisins. I don't know if you guys know what a date is, or if you have dates where you live. I don't like them, but she does. It's like a giant dried, well, these are kind of dried. I don't know. Anyway, I got to go pay her a visit, but figured I'd show you this Ground Zero working, since a lot of you watched my box modification and all that. I'm sorry I can't show you the sub moving right now, because I'm driving, and I've been really busy. Been working like 11 hour days, which I'm sure some of you probably work longer days than that, but for me it sucks, so it's kind of hard to find time to do anything. But I got my old school two-way Clarion kicking back there, hooked up to my four channel with all my other mids. I love it, man. That speaker, so freaking old, over 10 years old, and it makes it sound way better in here. Sounds like I could put like four or six and a halfs back there or something. But anyway, I got a little prime minister for you.
Lead out.
That ain't prime minister. It's fucking head unit pissing me off. I hate this piece of shit. A little demo to show you that I got the Ground Zero working, and I'm sorry I can't give you a better one. I'm driving, and man, it's hard as hell to shoot video driving sometimes. I'm sure you're not supposed to. Can't text and drive anymore in my state. You're not supposed to anyway. It's against the law. But sucks driving and shooting video when you got people, speed limit's 55, you got a guy up here going 40, then he's going 55, oh shit, back down 40. Kind of pisses me off. I'm a very impatient driver, and I have bad road rage. Of course, I drive shitload. But I'll give you a better video next time, better demo. Woo! Damn, it's hot as hell with all the windows rolled up. But I love you guys. There's no damn way I'd have these windows roll all the way up. But anyway, I'm going to go see my aunt. Hope you guys are good today. But see you guys on the next video. It's probably be like a better demo. I haven't even seen my subwoofer moving. I don't even know what it's doing. It could be bottoming out for all I know. I hope to God not. But like the 10s, I didn't hear them bottoming out until I gave you guys a demo and then opened my trunk and heard it. Luckily, I didn't blast it like that very much. But anyway, see you guys next time.